Hello, good morning, guys. Is this gonna be a week in my life? Yeah, I woke up at like 4:30 to work out. I also had time to do a 10-minute meditation and a 10-minute stretch. Who am I? And then I took a shower, and now we're here. Actually, I took a shower, fed the little boy, fed the little boy, fed my son, and now we're here. I have to comb my hair out. But yeah, this is gonna be like a week in my life. I packed an order yesterday that I got from the weekend, and then I just got an order last night that I gotta pack. I gotta print out more bracelet package holders. Actually, print and cut more of those jewelry package holder. I don't know what to call them. And I think that's it. All right, guys, Cole is asleep and I can record something for you guys. I got an order from Depop yesterday. It's a choker necklace with, I think, the tiger's eye bead. That one's easy. I'm just gonna pack that one up and then I'm gonna start on my Valentine prep. They're cute. They're so cute. Let me show you what I got. So I got this carnelian heart pendant. I'm gonna make five chokers and then five necklaces out of these. Then I got this adventure ring. And the same with this. I'm gonna make five chokers with this and five necklaces with this. I bought the like string to make it into a necklace. And it's getting here today. You'll see that in a little bit. all the bracelet packaging done. I printed out like 12. And then I printed out choker packaging, which looks like this. So the choker would be right here, and then the extra stuff would just hide right here. And you just put double stick tape on the back. It looks like that. Printed 11 of these choker ones, and I think 12 of these bracelet ones, and it just looks like this. I designed both of these packagings by myself, and I print them myself too.